Hey, this is Kelsey Ray. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to watch some adorable, the most adorable pets from TikTok. Let's see it.
That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
I used it Monday again.
Why was there so many like colorful drinks in the back? Like, looked like they were like maybe in a store or something. So confused by that video.
It was like a couple days ago. I slipped. I wakey wakey, and it's
Dogs don't really care what day it is, right? It's like Friday every day for dogs. That tail was like the same length as her whole body, but that walking advice or device that she was on was super cool. It looked like a hamster wheel, but for cats. I love it.
Don't need Duncan to get through finals. I don't need Duncan to get through finals. I don't need Duncan to get through finals. I don't need Duncan to get through finals. Never mind.
I feel like that was like a Dunkin' Donut commercial. I feel like everyone's all about Starbucks, but he was set on Dunkin'.
Well, thought I'd try out my sea legs.
Well, you ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dane.
Yes, I know that.
Pinky, pinky, squirrels, squirrels, squirrels. Glitter, 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 squirrels, squirrels, squirrels. Together forever, we're Linda and Heather, best friends.
I feel like we've watched a video with that cat, different video, but with that same cat. So I think they have like a whole channel of that kitty shaking its booty.
Because I'm having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by.
Hey, Sharon.
You leave him alone. His little short legs are catching up.
Listen to me. Have you ever. Whoa! Have you ever. Whoa! Have you ever bathed in catnip? Sharon, have you ever done it? Get out of here. I'm tripping my tits off.
Love the voiceovers. And yeah, do you ever think about that? Like what you're like you show your dog like them in the mirrors and some like freak out think it's another dog, but I feel like some could just care less.
I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega, and I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi on my body, but my feet is in Bottega. Bitch, I'm getting money, give a fuck about a hater.
That is one fine looking calf. I love the aesthetic and like the whole spa day. And I just love animals. So when I see people like treating their animals the best, it just makes my heart melt.
Kevin gets really angry when I put
It's like
stuff in his pool.
you try to make any type of video, but I feel like I always want to add my dog in it, and I felt like that was a great way to add your pet into making a pizza video.
Wait for it. He's about to lose the plot.
Here comes the.
That's a really strong dog.
Yes, I see. You have a unicorn. Congratulations. Oh. Do I need to throw it? Yeah, okay.
I feel like animals in general, but cats especially, are so vocal. Like he is telling you, like, throw this.
Fluff. Phil, show everyone how old you are.
Oh.
Most dangerous
Okay, that was adorable.
animal on this planet. A violent creature filled with hateful thoughts and a lust for blood.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
You are now a giraffe. Oh.
Hey, TikTok.
I think that was a fox, but I feel like they make the cutest little sounds, and especially when they laugh. It's so cute.
Doc, let's start a new trend. First, I want you to show me your pet, and then I want you to show me what your pet was named after.
The person that sent you this?
I've seen that before, but the issue with that is I feel like maybe a lot of pets aren't named after something. Like, some just have, like, funny human names, like, this is Henry, and I feel like my dog maybe was named after a princess, but not really. I don't know. I feel like that trend could be a little tricky. Or you just make up something they named him after.
They need you to know you kind of smell like a baka. It is Diego. Simple Jim.
My dog does not like when he put a camera in her face. She like instantly looks the other way, so I'm kind of impressed that they got that footage of their dog.
Bop it, screech, bop it, screech, bop it, screech. Что? Если голова болит, simple dimple, bop it, screech, bop it, screech, bop it, screech. Что? Роскомздрав не запретит. Simple dimple, simple dimple.
That's cute. I feel like I've seen that video in like another compilation before. It was super cute. I feel like they should put him in like a little boat.
Back to the
Wow, a king size bed wouldn't even be big enough for that dog, but can you imagine the cuddles that dog gives?
Computer. Oh my gosh, I'm such a nerd. Let's see if I got any new comments. Aw, man.
The other day we found a kitten against our garage and we couldn't find its mother anywhere, so we brought it in. We offered him some water and realized that he was using his paw to determine the depth because he couldn't see. He seemed to be comfortable around us, so we decided to keep him in a garage while we went to the store to get him some food. He didn't seem too sure about it in the beginning, but after a couple of bites, he was a fan. We cleaned up his eyes the best we could for the first night and played with him for a little bit before we got him settled into bed. The next morning, we went to the vet to get his eyes looked at to see if we can do something to help. They cleaned them so well and then told us that there was an infection that we needed to see if we can't fix to restore his vision. We brought him home with some medications and an appointment for an ophthalmologist for the next day, so we brought him home to get some rest. By the next morning, he was like a whole new cat.
Uh-oh, that's my shoe.
Jose and I stayed on top of his treatment with the eye drops every 2 hours and his antibiotics.
Good boy. That's a good boy.
Then it was time for breakfast before we headed to the ophthalmologist to get his eyes looked at again. He wasn't a big fan of the car at first. But after a few minutes, he got comfortable and settled down. After picking up a couple new medications, we went back home to settle in for a couple weeks to see if these will help. On Thursday, we go back in for his follow-up appointment to determine if we'll need to do surgery on his eyes or if they can be saved at all. We'll be back in a couple of days with an update for you all.
Oh, you could tell they're just like so loving and just, you know, keeping up with his medications and taking him to the vet. Like, people that help animals like that will like always have a special place in my heart. I don't even like watching videos like that because they make me like so emotional and sad, but at the same time, like, I'm so grateful for it. My dog is sitting here like whining like she knows I'm watching animal videos. It's just like, I'm right here. But how cute were those videos? I hope you enjoy watching videos as much as I enjoy watching videos with you all. And until next time, stay loving and stay positive. And I'll see you in the next video.